left that
dipped on us.
Too.
Yep.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yep. So we won as a duo. Let's give them hell. Trios. Vanguard 3 at the ready. It actually worked out well because the final guy was solo.
We shoot fucking rockets at us.
Yeah, fuck, that was annoying.
He shot four rockets at us, kept breaking our shields, but he couldn't actually get a good hit on us.
Public's counting on us.
Yeah. We'll make him proud. That was like a really safe place for us right there.
Saved you. Don't thank you. I'm gonna handle it.
SMGs.
Oh, are they?
Yep. Okay, I fucking went on a 10 kill for a fucking 6 kill streak with SMGs. Fucking shit.
Damn. What was my kill streak? I had an 8 kill streak. Damn, bro.
Well, I'm here, I guess. don't forget.
Waiting on me?
Nah, you guys are waiting on me as well.
Got a missile on me.
Yeah, I was just making an SMG loadout. So I have a MAC-10 loadout and an MP5 loadout. I'm gonna try the MP5.
Vanguard Squadron, I'm on the way.
Fucking roommate dirtied up all the fucking dishes and then took off her. Went home for 2 weeks. How about that?
Missile inbound!
cleaning the fucking house.
I don't want to drive.
Just get into a helicopter and fly around. That's all. It's easy that way.
Coming at you, Vanguard. Victory is there for the taking, Vanguard. Stop those Imperials.
Sitting on that right now, Blake.
Sipping coffee.
Coffee this late?
Mm-hmm. It's fucking cold up here, man.
No, like, Bailey's or anything in it?
Of course there's Bailey's in it.